Springfield's pure classic rock station, 104.7
Hey, what's going on? Mike the intern. When you wake up Monday morning, you better wake up with me with music in the morning on my morning show. Stream it live 5:30 to 10 online at 1047thecave.com. From your phone, just download the free app wherever you get your apps at. You can also listen to us from an Amazon Echo or Google Home. If you have one in your house, ask it to play 104.7 The Cave. And finally, you can just listen to us on a radio. We'll be remembering Tom Petty and some of his wisdom on my show Monday morning. Also, road rage incidents are up in Springfield, really across the nation. We'll be talking about that. We'll also be talking about the mountain roller coaster crash that happened a couple days ago. We'll also be talking about Don Felder and how he's going to be in Overland Park, Kansas here in about a month. And finally, Steve Perry's got a new record out. We'll be hearing from him about the process of making that album. At 7:20, I will share with you my keys to the kingdom for the Kansas City Chiefs. 7:25, Ned Reynolds and myself will talk sports. 7:30, I'll tell you how to get your seats for our premiere of Queen's Bohemian Rhapsody at the Alamo Draft House November 1st. 7:45, I've got $20 to give you to 417 Vapor during Guitar Hero Worship. At 8:20, Ned and I talk more sports. 8:25, I've got $20 to give you to Nona's Italian Cafe during the 3 Degrees of Mike the Intern. It all happens during my show, 5:30 to 10, Monday morning on Springfield's Pure Classic Rock, 104.7
Springfield's Pure Classic Rock Station, 104.7 The Cave.